Hello guys, this is Dr. Sylvester once again. Today, I have a very simple problem for you. I want you to determine the elastic constant of this light spring. And I want you to report your answer in Newton per meter with two or three significant digits. To do that, you will have to watch the next two short videos. In the first video, the mass of this hanging body will be determined. In the second video, the spring mass system will be allowed to oscillate up and down for less than a minute. With the videos, the chronometer of your cell phone, and the equations we have already discussed in class, the elastic constant of this light spring can be easily determined. So, try your best and let me know if you have questions. Good luck.